exciting people, and that's what I was exposed to after living a very kind of secluded life as a kid, doodling kind of up. Shannon, and like this is before the times when everyone had to go to college.
Yeah, amazing.